It is not easy being a mother in this world today, and momming is hard. It really takes a village to raise a child. Our kids are the most precious thing in our world, and I couldn't think of a better way to speak into my kids' spiritual life than to have others come alongside me and help me with that. My oldest, Maya, I remember after the first summer she went up to camp, she came back. I was so excited that God's word was so alive to her. She thought it was so important that camp got to continue to do that mission. And she took all of her money and she wrote a little note up to Trout, and she sent all of her Christmas money up to Trout. So from my mom heart to your mom heart, I really want to encourage you and challenge you to get your kids up to camp.